My name is Lucia Greco, and I am the Assistive Technology Specialist for UC Berkeley. Today I'm going to talk about the Assistive Technology Teaching and Learning Center. This is a classroom we have designed at Berkeley for people with disabilities, students, faculty, and staff, to learn about different assistive technologies. When we moved to a new facility that would actually allow us to be a classroom, we thought, well, one of the things we are going to need is a screen, so that if we're demonstrating software, we can show that software on the screen. This is where a partnership with Educational Technology, ETS, began. When we initially installed the equipment in the lab, we had a screen with an accessible panel on the wall to plug a variety of different computers in. And then we wanted to stream this content to the internet. We have students who can't leave their dorm rooms at times because they have such bad chronic fatigue or pain that they need to be in a classroom. And webcast classes, which have been happening at Berkeley now for several years, have turned out to be a huge, huge bonus for these students. They can participate in the class even though they can't leave their dorm bed. Educational Technologies came in and installed a computer with sound mixers, a couple of wireless microphones, and a camera on the wall so that we could actually show different things and different features and different events in the room. The ETS crew very effectively trained me on how to use the technology, showed me where everything was that I needed, and it was such a simple system to use. I am a totally blind person myself. With a little bit of help at the beginning of a session or a beginning of a class, I would have somebody help me program the camera on the different things I wanted to focus on in the classroom. I could then hold the remote control in my hand and I could say push button number one to focus on a keyboard, button number two to focus where the person was sitting, button number four would focus on the device sitting on the table, and go back to whichever one of those I needed to. I can go through and set my camera levels, decide if I'm going to use the camera or screen capture, turn up the volume on the microphones, set the file name, hit record, and be recording the video almost 100% completely independently. So what we've begun is a miniature project now where we're going to do 10 to 15 minute clips on different types of assistive technology and how they work and what they do. We currently have our first two videos posted already up on the website on how to use a live scribe pen and the different features of that pen and how it works. We are going to focus several of the short videos that we're doing on how to use a particular piece of assistive technology to access our course management system here on campus. We call it B-Space, but its generic name is Sakai, which is a system that's used by many universities around the world. So what we're hoping is by focusing a specialized piece on how to use this system with assistive technology, we can actually help students at other universities access the same course content management system with their assistive technology, providing them an educational opportunity that they may not have. So we're hoping by producing these little videos and doing a variety of different types of technology that we can help not only our students, but students all around the world.